What kind of biscuit isn't suitable for vegetarians? Has anyone in here heard of a meat biscuit?